This is a song all about Mum and Dad, you know, Home Sweet Home, where Mum and Dad live. Because you don't know Mum and Dad very well, but they haven't spoken for the last 15 years. The other day, the kitchen boiler burst, and they went out together for the first time.
We've got a house from the building society.
£2 a week, it's the usual variety.
Cash on the dot,
we get the lot 100 years from now.
£2 a week and the lodgers are paying it.
We hate them all because we know they are saying it.
They never speak,
we never speak,
except to start a row. They've always got a bassinet blocking up the hall.
That's the worst of having people upstairs. They know the rudest limericks and write them on the wall.
That's the worst of having people upstairs. The woman's doing washing every day as sure as eggs. We have to lend them angle and we have to lend the pegs.
And hanging on the landing are a lot of things with legs.
That's the worst of having people upstairs.
Dreadful people.
They wait till Mother's shopping, then they come and pinch the coal.
That's the worst of having people upstairs. The kids have got a ball and think that Father is a goal.
That's the worst of having people upstairs. They've got our lovely bathroom full of overcoats and caps. So Mother's bathing in the sink in front of all the chaps.
And every now and then she's knocking something on the taps.
That's the worst of having people upstairs. And how can you get rid of these people?
Well, we could let the rooms.
What, do you mean advertise?
Yes, look here, there are two advertisements in the paper today. Bed sitting room wanted by a lady with gas connections.
Right, girl.
Young married couple require furnished flat with no children until September.
Oh. They've got a jar on the window with fishes in.
They drop the water that they wash the dishes in.
They're never posh.
They never wash
or use a brush and comb. They've got a cat and she goes out meandering.
We let her in when she's done her philandering.
They are the kind
who never mind
when nice young girls leave home. They've got a shocking wireless, they're getting on the heart.
That's the worst of having people upstairs. The kids are up the aerial and swinging on the wire.
That's the worst of having people upstairs. And when we go to sleep and feeling very nearly dead, they're always beating carpets in the passage overhead.
And every other wallet knocks the baby out of bed.
That's the worst of having people upstairs.
Oh, they are awful.
They've got 100 relatives who come round every night.
That's the worst of having people upstairs. And half a dozen policemen come to referee the fight.
That's the worst of having people upstairs. The woman is so common when the vicar comes to tea. She's standing with a bottle there for everyone to see.
And sliding down the banisters and shouting, "Look at me."
That's the worst of having people upstairs. Oh, they'll cling forever like the ivy. That's the worst of having people upstairs.